Stefan, time for Brynäs. First of all, what are your thoughts about that game?
Yeah, it's a big game for us. You know, we got to make sure we're staying on the right track here. Road game too. Our last road game wasn't too good. We didn't come out too hot, so I think we need to make sure we got a good start coming out right out of the gates.
So you had a win against Oskarshamn last game. What do you think Frölunda is doing the best out on the ice right now?
Yeah, I think our forecheck was pretty good last game, and I think special teams too. You know, we won the special teams battle, and that's huge whenever you can do that. So that definitely helped us out.
And you scored a goal against Oskarshamn. What do you say about your own play right now?
Yeah, pretty good. I think I'm just going out there trying to play my game every night, trying to play hard, and yeah, I was lucky to get one last night. It feels good. Feels good to help the team win, and hopefully keeps going.
Against Brynäs, what do you need to watch out for in their game?
I think we just need to focus on our game plan a little bit. You know, make sure we're playing our game. We need to work on some things that we saw from last game and try and limit their scoring chances, the scoring chances against us, and improve our zone ones against them.
Good luck.
Thanks.